Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's day two on horse trailer repair.
Let's get started.
Alright, it's a little windy out here today. Hopefully it don't affect the audio too bad. But today's agenda, we're going to get this thing cleaned up with a wire wheel. And then we'll go from there. There we go. Got most of the rusty crusties off of it. I'm not going to do any body work or anything like that. I'm just going to throw a coat of primer on it and a coat of paint on it. Nobody has any illusions that this thing's going to be anything other than a crusty old horse trailer. Just trying to make it look nicer for my neighbor. She loves her horses and she wants to take them camping, so we'll make it look halfway decent. Alright guys, it's going to do it for this one today. Run out of tape, so I can't tape anymore. I have to get some more tape tomorrow. So tomorrow the plan is to mow the yard. Then Thursday, the plan is to finish taping this off and shoot a coat of primer on it. Once we get the primer on it, it'll be ready for color coats and we'll get that taken care of. Floor will go in last and then we'll do the wiring on it. Thanks guys for watching. See ya.